turn the floor as the front row of Karate and Kimberly. Hang on, Kenny. Craig Hansen drifted it up from the bottom lane to the top lane. Nice save. Wilder down the inside. Jeremy Wilder driving down. He's going to take the low lane away from Scott Huber off the front of it. Stewie says, okay, here we go. Hansen now back and forth. Palmer riding in fifth. Sixth is a 73 of Cody Blue. Charge off. Stewart Friesen looking right down in the middle of the race course. Karate still strong as they work the back stretch. And we have 6 laps to go. So 6 to go, and Karate a tall chance to hold off the charge. Racing about a car width off the inside. That's where the Palmar 44 wants to race. And as long as Karate can hold that lane, nothing on the outside for Stewart Friesen. He's going to have to get Karate to make a mistake if he's going to get him. Down between the turns, Karate's fast. He's quick on the front. Third to turn as they worked the corner and kept Karate still strong. Friesen and Karate on the front of it. Wilder third, Hansen fourth, the 17 of Palmer fifth, the 73 down the back sprint and sixth is Cody Blue. That if he makes a mistake, Friesen is sitting there waiting. He went a half a car width wide between 1 and 2, and it was see you later. Second modified, small player coming up.
The number one car.
That's right.
That was one to talk about. It was only a heat race. And I tell you what, folks, hot temperatures, hot racing action. And heat race number 2 coming on the track right now. We got Anthony Carnabone on the inside of the car.